Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Namaste and a warm welcome to all the viewers who have joined me today. Before I begin my recital, I would like to give you a brief introduction about myself. I am Shambhavi, a Bharatanatyam artist based out of Chennai, and I have been practicing Bharatanatyam for over 15 to 16 years now. I started off my dance lessons with Guru Srimati Radhika Shurujit at the age of 6. I completed my Arangetram with her and I've also been part of many productions that she has choreographed and conceived. I'm currently pursuing my Bharatanatyam lessons with Srimati Shobhana Balachandra and I'm also teaching at her institution, Tarangini School of Dance. While I'm a freelance dancer, performing with many artists across the globe, I'm also pursuing my Master's in Fine Arts in Bharatanatyam from Shastra University, a course that is curated by the legendary guru Srimati Shri Padma Balasubramanian. I would like to move on to my recital now, but before that I would like to sincerely thank Abhijat Sangeet for providing this platform during these tough times and giving us a way to kind of get through this situation. So thank you so much to Dhanesh and the entire team of Abhijat Sangeet. My first number will be Bhavayami Gopala Balam, composed by Annamacharya, Inda Ragam Yaman Kalyani, set to Khanda Chatuta. I will be switching off the comments section till the recital is over. Post that I will switch it on in case the viewers would like to interact with me. Thank you.
Tatpadam chintayam sada
Next, I will be performing Madhurashtakam in the evergreen voice of Srimati M.S. Subbalakshmi Amma, composed by Sri Vallabhacharya in the ragam Mishra Kamach, set to Adi Tala. next piece I will be performing is a very dear number to me. It's Bhairo Krishnaya, describing Krishna Leela from the eye of a devotee. This was composed by Kanakadasa in Ragamalika, set to Adi Tala.
Thank you. Krishna.
final piece for today is a Thilana composed by Swathi Thirunal in the Ragam Dhanashri set to Aditanam. Before I finish my performance, I would like to take another opportunity to sincerely thank Abhijat Sangeet, all the viewers who have tuned in today to witness my performance, my family and friends who have been through this journey throughout. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed my show.
Yeah.
have switched on the comment section in case you have any questions. Thank you so much for your comments. It's very heartwarming to see all of you have joined, friends, family, and viewers, other viewers. Thank you so much. Hope to see you next time in a similar performance. Till then, namaste from Shambhavi. Thank you.